CBS Live. Ladies and gentlemen, each generation has its giants, and every generation has its cultural mileposts. Years ago, it was jazz at the Philharmonic, created by Norman Granz. And then it was jazz at Birdland with Jack Hook, who's behind stage, and of course, Symphony Sid. And they had their share of luminaries of the jazz world. Today, Ralph Mercado and the Tropi Jazz label will create a replica of that cultural intensity. Tonight, on this stage, we have our share of Latin luminaries. And you have an opportunity, front seat, to hear them firsthand for the first time together. I promise you, you will not be dissatisfied. You'll be able to tell your kids, your grandkids, that you heard the stars of Latin jazz, of the Latin jazz constellation, if you will, right here at Manhattan Center. This is definitely a memorable occasion. A group of lions is called a pride. And after tonight, the lions of Latin jazz will make you proud because they will perform, they will inform, they will educate, they will enlighten, and finally, tickle your taste buds. This Tropi Jazz evening is produced with one single focus. And I want you to understand this. To let the world know that when it comes to jazz and Latin music, Latinos do not, will not take a backseat to anyone. We have evolved into practitioners of an art form that is traditionally American, and we have evolved with excellence. We have defined a new expression. We've developed a new category. We have combined the music and rhythms of our ancestors to produce a sound that, starting from Mario Bauza, Chano Pozo, Dizzy Gillespie, Machito, Chico O'Farrell, Tito Puente, Mongo Santa Maria, Cal Jada, and Willie Bobo rocked this world 50 years ago. Look at the beauty of your children. Marvel at the gorgeous minds and faces of these music makers. Puente, the pioneer, the innovator, the wise white-haired king. Palmieri, the brilliant chemist of the new music. Valentin, the quiet flute genius. Hidalgo, monster meister singer of the new drum. Ruiz, the new keeper of the door, owner of all 88 keys. Ramirez, who keeps and makes blowing into metal like an art form, like it's easy. Sepulveda, the Rican cacique of brass. Torres, the Cuban bone specialist. Almendra, humble barrio giant of the skins. Benitez, towering prodigy of gut bucket bottom bass sounds. El Negro, shimmering cymbals, wailing sticks, and messages heard round the world. Flores, Rican speed skater on drums of passion. Camilo, Dominican keyboard jungle harp wizard. Sanchez, celestial tenor voice, screaming from a new constellation. And Jillian, whose songs mark the emergence of a new America. Look not for new icons. Look not abroad for your visionaries, for they are here. And you brought them to life. This tropical jazz, this marriage of mambo and bebop, will become the face of the 21st century and will lead the musical parade of this continent. Say yes to yourself, Latino, and beat your drum starting today until the gods give up their rewards, until the earth bows down to your sounds and you live to see the rainbows of your dream. Keep the faith, Latino. Keep the rhythm. Keep the faith, Latino. Keep the rhythm. Keep the faith, Latino. Keep the rhythm. Amen. Amen. Aleluya. Thank you very much. And now, the boogie. Let me introduce you to the new wave of jazz. the Trappy Jazz All-Stars from Cuba, El Negro Hernandez! From Puerto Rico, bassist John Benitez! From Puerto Rico and New York, percussionist Johnny Almendra. From Borinquen Bay, ya conguero Richie Flores. Ladies and gentlemen, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, conga player and recording artist, Madman Giovanni Hidalgo! From 50th Street in the West Side, New York, pianist Hilton Ruiz! De la Isla del Encanto, special guest, master tenor player, Sony Columbia recording artist, tenor sax man, David Sanchez. And he's pretty too. From Cuba, extraordinaire trombonist, Juan Pablo Torres. Calle de Sol, Puerto Rico, San Juan, trumpet player Humberto Ramirez. De Borinquen Bella, master trumpet player Charlie Sepúlveda. And my special love for the madman from the Bronx, Puerto Rico, Brutus David Valentin! The Trappy Jazz All-Star!
Preparen los cueros. Vamos a comenzar. Thank you.
Ben, ben, va a farlo, va a farlo.